Hello, my name is jahg, and welcome to yet more of jahg Tickles Infinity. And it's been a little while since I was on here. That seems to be the catchphrase of mine, since I'm never on here. That's not quite true. I'm on here for hours at a time, but you don't see what I'm doing. I'm hidden, a secret hidden penguin, working quietly away at digging and such, because that's what I like to do, and it's very relaxing to do that. So that's why I'm still recharging this every now and then, because it takes the power, I tell you. And I'm going to need additional power sources soon, or somehow to upgrade this and have maybe power storage cubes along here. Yes, all along here, and then it takes the power from those. Well, that's a possibility. And whilst that's doing, let's just look at the details of that. What are they called? They're called like energy cells, I believe. Energy. Yes. Here we go. These thingamma. Ooh, what? I don't understand that. What is a refined firestone? What? Railcraft. Okay, well, I can't get that one, can I? It's creative. These are the ones I'm familiar with at the moment, I believe. Shift. What have we got? 400k. Oh no, leadstone and then hardened. They have 2 million roughs. Oh, well, I've pressed something now, but that's fine. I think these things have loaded in, which is interesting. I don't understand. Oh, redstone energy cells, they're the ones with 20 million. And then, yes, resonant. Look at this, 18 million rough each. Tesseracts and all sorts of business. What is the difference? Oh, those are the empty ones, are they? Yes, these are full. And these are the empty frames. I see. So I guess I want some of these at some point, and they're made with a redstone one surrounded by four of these. Oh no. Or I don't understand. What? No, I'm very confused. Apparently we can upgrade these. That's interesting. Okay, so, well, the question is, do I have any spare of that business? Well, that's enough for now. Thank you. I don't think I do. I was panicking at the end of the last episode, trying to make jetpacks and such. I believe that's what I was up to last time. Nothing. Oh, no gifts. Why? Oh, I love this jetpack. It's amazing. So in here, oh, I do have enderium. Enderium. Yes, enderium, which is interesting. Do I have any of those cubes ready made? Because that's the sort of thing I might do, isn't it? Ooh, I've got lots of random in here, and a lever, and some fans that I can't really explain. Well, other than to say that I made them, and I was pushing the 8-bit dame around with them, which was fun. And I'm on the juices, as you can see here, kiwi juice and carrot juice, because I grabbed them from them. They were growing kiwis and such out there. I don't seem to have any kiwi in here though. Am I kiwi-less? Oh no, that's disappointing. I have mango. Okay, well, oh, it's night time. Look at this. I've bimbled around for so long already. Is it actually the time of a morning? Good morning, hello, and good morning. Yes, it is the time of night. Okay, fine. I will accept this as being a thing. There are several things I wanted to do today, and now I've got distracted with energy cubes. And if I could just have a moment to myself, I'd remember what it is I'm supposed to be doing. No, I've no idea. Oh yes, I know. I do, and I know. Let's stand on here and drain for a minute. People say that this primitive enchantment setup that I've got here is just not up to scratch. In fact, I was very much foolish, apparently, to create this, because randomness. And apparently there's something I can make called an enchanter, or an enchanter, maybe? No. An enchanter? Ooh. Auto-disenchanter. Really? Do you get the books back out of it? Oh, that would be amazing. Auto-enchanter. This does not look like... Is it this thing? What does this do? Uses XP to combine items and a book and quill to create enchanted books. Is it that I need? And a disenchanter. I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh goodness, I don't have any of this business. Yes, ignore that. Ignore that. It might be this machine. Osmotic enchanter. Oh, that's thormic business. All right. Right. Okay, there's a lot here. I think it's this, but I don't know. Dark steel? Where does one get dark steel from? From blocks of dark steel. Or steel. Or refined iron, I think that said. I guess we'll wait. Yes, refined iron and obsidian dust. Right. Well, ooh. Oh. Yes, blast furnace. Oh no. Ooh. On arc furnace. So many things. Okay. Now then. Well, okay. Okay. If I need steel, where is the best place to set up such steel making apparatus? I don't know. Maybe in that cave. Okay, I've sort of decided I want to do that now. How does one make the blast furnace? Blast! Right. ME stuff. Well, that's not what I'm looking for. This? Yes. No. Blast brick? Ooh. Immersive engineering. Oh no! Which blast furnace do I need? Darn it! I need magma. Oh, which I can make out of this and that. Alright, I won't panic yet. A 3x4x3. Okay, so that's quite a few, isn't it? Ah. Alright, let me think about this. I guess there. What does this do? Oh gosh, there's so many things. What does this do? Imp skin jerkin. Okay, this is definitely what I need. I need... Why? What? What are these? Infernal bricks. Made from infernal slabs. Which are made from infernal bricks. Okay, that's somewhat go roundy, isn't it? Fitted infernal stone. Alright, well... Yep, okay, I'm lost. So, I guess I need magma cream, and I need nether bricks, and I need soul sand. Alright, do I have any of those things? Whee! Thud! This is the bricksy stuff. I've got some nether brick. And I have... seemingly no soul sand, oh no. How much nether brick do I need? Probably more than that, in fact. Let's make it all, just to say we have. And let's put it in there so that we don't lose it immediately. Whee, thud. Ooh, there's more food here than before. This is glorious. I want all the things. What are those? What were these? Cookies! Okay, run from it, James. You're going to get enormous. Whee, thud. Oh, that's not going to be enough soul sand. Ooh. Hello. Is it? Let's take everything of everything. Let's hope it's enough. Enough. That is what I said. I would not like it to not be enough. Oh. No, I've clicked on something. So, nether bricks, bit of that in the corners. Alright, so this goes here. I don't think I can make enough of this. Ooh, that is very unpleasing. Bish bash banana. I cannot remember what went in the middle, so darn it. I guess I should. Gosh, I'm going to make use of this inefficient furnace. Don't be alarmed, people. Or at least don't be too alarmed. Don't be alarmed such that you can't speak. Goodness. Whoops, I'm rambling, but that's normal for me. Right, so that's going to give me more of those. I need the blaze powder. Do I? Okay. Now, forgive me for opening each and every chest. I know I need an ME system. Don't tell me. But I need blaze powder, and I cannot remember where it is. Oh, actually, it must be in here. Because I was given some recently, wasn't I? No, I wasn't. At least not in there. I've forgotten what I'm looking for. Blaze powder, that's what I'm looking for. And I need slime. Oh, goodness, there's so much involved in everything. Everything one does. But that's fine. Whee! Thud. Okay, slime is in here. Wowzers, yes. That is a lot of slime right there. Let's not make too much, because we don't need that much of this. Ooh, there's traffic outside as usual. Well, I guess it would be more annoying if it was inside, but only slightly. One, two, where? Three? Yes, let's do that. Are these done? Oh, gosh, they are. Have I lost my sounds? It didn't seem to be making noise. Right, we. Let's try one more lot. I don't know how many I need, so this may be a waste. I'm pretty sure I need much more than that. Okay, let's go, and it's a 3x4x3. I think if I put lava in it, it does a better job or some such thing. Hello? What's the status of this in here? Hi? Ooh, look at this. This is... There's a little man in here. Oh yes, I lit up some of that, didn't I? Hi! Hello. Yes, you are quite the crazy man in there. Alright, so I think yes, in here is a good place to put a little building, little thing. So we're going to do exactly that. You know what? I would like it to be absolutely light down here, such that absolutely nothing will ever spawn in here, because that would be very, very unfortunate. So let's take out a little bit of this. Oh, I guess that's coming out anyway, isn't it? Ah, goodness. So it's a 3x3 base. So there's a 3x3 base, James, right there. Alright. Do I feel safe? No, is the answer. Is this a cave that leads somewhere? Or just a through business? Oh, it does. It absolutely does. Not. Okay, fine. Oh, look at that. There's some ores there. And I cannot help myself. So, grabbed. Alright. Ah! Stop! Okay. Whee! Thud. Let's sit up here and arrange my life. Get rid of that. Oh, that can be three of them. And put that there. I guess I don't need that. Whatever. I'm just full of random. I need many more of these bricks, it appears. So, unfortunately, that means I may very well have to nip back to the Nether. Ugh, I don't like it. I don't like it in there. It's not very pleasant. Alright, so I need 9 and 8. Do 8, 16, 17 more. 18, because of that one. Oh, I need 18 more, people. 18. That's a lot of number. Well, I guess it's 18, isn't it, really? Okay, well, fine. Ooh, it's nighttime again. Let's sleep up here in this tree. And sleep. Going to sleep at night, which apparently it isn't. Okay, fine. I will accept this. This judgment that is coming down on us. Oh, goodness, how disappointing. Well, I guess I need to go to the Nether anyway. Oh, I hope it's pleasant. Okay, Hope it's pleasant in there, is what I was going to say, which it most likely is not going to be pleasant. James, how much have you got? You've got that many, which is not anywhere near enough, is it? No, because you need at least 4 lots of this, 5 lots of this. Oh gosh, so many. Right, let's get rid of what's in our randomness, and that is what's in our randomness. And let's not, okay, it's not the right place to put it, but I'm putting it in there for the moment. Okay, so I need this and I need soul sand. Now, hopefully, FUD, have I got any armor on? Well, little bits, I assume, as part of these enchantments. Let's hope that, that's right. Let's hope that it's all safe and sealed in here, because I don't want to die. Don't kill me, please. Negative death. Oh, gosh. Well, that doesn't sound ideal, does it? Lots of ghasts out there. Fine. This is, oh yes, we were randomly digging because the Shire Dad needed something nethery. I can't quite remember what, but something anyway. And oh, that's right. And I built a thing all the way out to there. That's a nether fortress over there, which is nice. There's a bit of that. Oh, look at that. And I think that was the site of an explosion. Okay, let's get up and out of. Hello? Oh, there's more in there. There's more. Look. Where does that go around to? I don't know. Okay. What was I saying? I have no idea. Torch. I'm going to lock that up because I don't want evil coming through there. I'm going to nip out here though. Hello? Oh, James, we're in the Nether, so we do this in the Nether because. Need. Hello? Wee. Hi. Oh gosh, I'm flying. Silently. For some reason my jetpack is completely silent up here, which is fascinating. I don't understand it. Right, ooh, there's a cloud of something noxious. Oh, and spiders. Oh, and wisps. Okay, this is this place. This place is out to kill us. Well, I guess that's the nature of the Nether, isn't it, really? I would very much like. What would I very much like? I would very much like to be able to go this way. Oh, it's very difficult knowing what to do with my jetpack all silent. What's going on down there? That is an enormous spider. Oh, gosh. That is a lot of lava over there, which is understandable, I guess. Do I know where I'm going back? Yes. Over there? Oh no, there's a that wisp. That wisp is after me, I'm sure of it. What's this? Oh, it's one of those. Yes. Oh no, giant bees. I don't want giant bees. Nobody wants giant bees. What is the nature of this? Does this explode? I don't know. Hello. Hopefully not. Don't explode, please. I need glowstone. Right. Give. Hopefully this is not angering the pigmen, because quite a lot of stuff here angers the pigmen, which is very unfortunate. I'm walking on flesh, I believe this is, which is quite unpleasing. Ooh, don't just throw yourself off the edge. There's lava down there. I'm going to leave that one. I'm leaving that one. Don't be alarmed. All right. I need to eat. That looks like where I need to go over there. So let's head out there. Can we go around? That would please me more. Ooh, jibba-gung-gung-gung. Ooh, jibba-gung-gung-gung. And hello. Ooh. Eyeballs! These are eyeball plants. I don't understand them. I don't like them, though. I very much do not like them. There's a wisp. Run from the wisp. All right. There's pigmen. Run from the pigmen. if you could see a pattern here of me just running from things, you are not wrong. Oh, gosh. Here we go. There's dogs. There's dogs and there's small babies. Yes. Do they accept me as one of their own? I don't know. I need this. Oh gosh. I want this. Gift. Okay. Can I please get this one? Thank you. Oh, the baby. Where's he off to? Oh dear. Someone took damage. And it wasn't me. For once. Are they after me? I don't know. I really don't. There's another dog. Okay. Those dogs are bad news. So we want to try and not interfere with those too much. The Nether in this game is just absolutely shocking. It shocks me, it disturbs me, it makes me feel very uncomfortable. I wonder where I put all of the netherrack I dug out of those stairs. Oh, there's a wisp. I don't want to be wisped. Don't wisp me. Right, there's almost a stack of this. I can't possibly need more than that. He says, getting just a little bit more. Okay, James, you're just being greedy. All right. Ah, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I think I'm going the wrong way. There's a portal, apparently. Ooh, Nelly! Don't land on that. All right. So I guess that's the way I'm going. Is it? I don't know. Oh, no. Am I lost? I may be lost. I think I'm going that way. Summer's Nether. That's us. Hub. Really? Oh, I haven't done that yet. Yes, that was the plan, was to create a little Nether hub such that I could use Mistcraft books to flop back and forth between different people's bases. Oh, look. It's one of those guys. Hello. An imp. I want an imp back home. Do you think we could capture him and transport him to my house? That would be marvelous. Can I have an imp? I don't know if that's permitted. Oh dear, that mushroom has... Oh gosh. Hi. Oh, look at those guys. All right, let's get away from them. The growling. Oh no. Oh dear. Let me in. Thank you. And... Ah! All right. Well, we survived. Such as survival is. What is all this? I will take all of these. These are bits and pieces. Where's all the netherrack? Oh no. What happened to all the netherrack? I need netherrack. Get down here. Hi. Well, I guess just dig around a little bit, really, because it's... Oh gosh. Because it's netherrack, isn't it? So there's going to be a lot of it about. I guess. How much do... Oh, that looks... Oh, it's just my stairs. Okay, fine. That is acceptable. Let's get rid of that. Can I place this? Not where I want to. No. Okay, well, fine. Now, we have to be very aware of lava in here, because it's very fast moving. And it floods out of little cupboards. How much of this do I need? I don't know that I need much more, if indeed I need any. I'm just digging for the sake of it now. Ooh, don't hit the ores there, or the evil will come and get us. Have I got a stack? Not quite. I want a stack, because that's what I apparently do. Oops. Let's take that. There, I think that's... Yes, that's a stack. Okay, in fact, it's more than said requested number. Boop. Lovely. I believe that's how it was. Right, let's get out of here before we die, basically. Blubble. Do it. Go. Go, I say. Is it dark out here? Quite possibly. No. Where am I going? Wrong way. Ha ha. Good job. Can I... Oh, it's that plant. I thought I saw something strange out of the corner of my eye. It was that plant right there. That is acceptable. Okay. I don't know where my sound has gone for this jetpack. Maybe if I take it off and pop it back on. No? Okay, the sound is gone forever. That's fine, I suppose. Right, let's do this. And a little more in here. And why not? And I don't know. Oh, well, I guess that's... Yes. Oh, there is... I was going to say, I don't know if there's any... What do we call it in there? There was. There absolutely was. All right. Now, Let's take this and this. Oh yes, glowstone, so useful. Let's see, I can't remember how many I needed, 9 more. And of course it's going to give me a few extras, which is great. So how did this work? This and this, boop, boop, boop. Nice, all right. And that goes in there, lovely. Look at this, yes, 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 yes. So how many of this do I need? A little bit extra of that. I've got randoms on me that I, ooh, nighttime, I guess so, that I don't need. Aha, wisp essence, that's right, because I was stabbing things previously. They were mine, those bits. I didn't just steal people's randomness there. Let's dump those in there as well. It's kind of a special thing. I should sleep, because nighttime, and I don't want to get killed. Morning, good morning. Hello, good morning. All right, I guess, well, where's ores? I guess this is an ore, it can go in there. Eventually I'll have a separate one for nether ores, I guess. I don't really know. This blocks, that's right. Oh, you know what? I should put all of this in the, yes, in that, those chests over there, which I will do when I'm sure I've got enough of this on the go, which I may have now, actually. Whee, lovely. And, oh, no I don't, look at that, I need one more, which I can have. Okay, good, outstanding, whee, boop. Oh no, it's a scheduled restart. See you in a minute. Ooh, here we go. Goodness, get back in the game. Lovely, hello. I got my brick, yes. Oh, that was worst timed restart ever. Boop, boop, boop. That is 12 because I couldn't have 9. Right, I remember. Okay. So, let's get in here. Hello. So, we're in the middle of this thing. So we want to do this. And that. Now, as I said before, how did I work out 9 from that? I needed 18. Right, okay, well done. I am a fool, which is lucky then that I have even more of this stuff. Oh, no. So I probably need 2 more of that. Go, go, go. Nice. And was it this? I believe so. Oh, give me more. What did I do with the others? I had too many. I don't know. Well, I must have them all. Okay. If not, I may have thrown them on the floor needlessly, because that's apparently what I do. I don't know why I'm doing them individually. That was, oh, look at that. Do I need one more? Oh no, look at that. This is going badly, people. Right, fine. Maybe I just threw them down, or did I put them in a... I was sure I had some on me before the restart. Oh well, maybe they're gone. That's unfortunate, if so. And in here? No. Alright, well, randomness. I'll take it, because I myself am random. Alright, let's hope that's enough. Oh, get in there. Go, go, go. And let's see if this is enough. Aha, my sounds are back, which is marvellous. Bish. I see something moving down there? No. This is going to worry me until I'm absolutely convinced there's nothing in there. Right, now, the question is, do I need to put lava in the middle? I don't know, so let's consider. I think I do. Right, well, there's no harm if we just go and get some lava. I don't know if both of them have to be lava. It does say hollow, so, Let's try it. We've got the lava here, and somewhere I had buckets. In here? No. Oh, they're in the smelty room, probably. Boink. Whoopsie. Are they in the smelty room? Hello? Not sure if I showed the smelty room. Oh, maybe I did. I finished this up here. I popped in these extra windows up the top, which I quite like. Including one looking out onto the house, which I think is marvellous. Got no official way up there yet, but interesting. But there we go. Oh, I haven't unpacked this. Look at all this random I've got going on. That is pretty random, isn't it? Let's add more. Why not? Buckets is what I'm here for, and buckets is what I am not seeing. Maybe I don't have buckets? How can I not have buckets? What have I done with the buckets, do you think? I don't know. Okay. Well, I've lost my... lost my buckets, it seems. Fine. Well, we can make more. Let me just get rid of the random I picked up from there. Boop. Lovely. I guess I should also put this slime and such away. Slime and such! Be gone. And that, for the moment, I'm going to lose that. I've got to put that away in the proper place. Tell me what I'm looking for, people. I'm looking for buckets. They'd be in here. Because this is tools. I'm not seeing them. This is all armor and hats and skulls and rings and whatnots for magic, including these. Let's get rid of this cobble. Nobody needs that. Hello. Okay, we make more buckets now. Well, I guess we make one bucket anyway. You be a bucket maker, and you are lovely. All right, let's try this. So scoop this and dump it in the middle. I'm sure this was a thing. If it's not a thing, then I'm just doing it needlessly, which is not at all like me, I know. You're shocked and disturbed, aren't you? How needless the things I'm do. That. Yes, let's try one there as well and see if that brevels our goat. What? I don't know. Yes, let's go this way. Ooh, lovely. Scoop. Oh, is that from there? I don't know. I'm evening out my lava. Don't be alarmed. So if I put this in there and then race to put this, am I going to be able to escape? This, bosh, that. Aha! Ooh. And it's valid. Okay, and then I go and get... Now, this does various things. First of all, one of the things it does is it makes these coal coke. Does it? Or is that the other one? That might be the other one. Oh no, I need the other one as well. Okay. Wowzers. So, according to this, I should be able to take, is it just ordinary iron and a little bit of coal? I don't know. Let's try it. Whee! Oh, whee. Come on, keep weeing. What? Let's just put a... Oh, you can click anywhere on it to open it. I didn't know that. Well, I know now. This and this. Can I... Oh, I can't put... Oh, gosh. Right. Oh, no. How did this work? It has to be charcoal? Oh, does it have to be charcoal? Or does it have to be that coke coal business? Oh. All right. Or maybe it just doesn't do. Give me lots of iron on the floor, because that's the best place for it, apparently. Let's try one of those. Well, I've got one here, but I also have these that I made into blocks, because I was finding tons of that in dungeons and railcraft things in villages. Yes! Oh, that's slow. I think the lava maybe speeds it up, I think. Or maybe you can't do steel in there if it's not got the lava in it. Oh, I didn't know that it was on all the sides. That's interesting. I quite like that. Right, while that's doing, anything down here? Oh, there's evil over there that I should probably deal with. Is this actually a ravine? Or is it just a... Yeah, that's a ravine. Oh, gosh, and there's a bit of evil there. Oh, it's dark in here too. Bonk! Bonk, I say! Yes. Take my sword. I apologize if you can't really see what I'm up to here, but I'm not up to anything sensible, so don't be alarmed. Oh, gosh. How did I get in here? Here we are. Oh, good. So I guess nothing can come up from there. Well, I guess flying things can. Oh, look at that. It did it. Oh no! It's a more than 1-to-1! Oh, how absolute! How absolute! That means I'm going to need a ton more. At least it doesn't lose its progress, though, which is something. I assume I can put... assume it isn't losing progress. No, I can put that in there, yes. And that should do 9 times as much, so it's like half... gosh, 2 of those to 1 steel. Well, I guess if that's how it's got to be, that's how it's got to be, isn't it? Yes. So, at this point, where's my dirt? There it is. At this point, thank you very much for watching. If you're not subscribed, why are you not subscribed? Subscribe, please, and you may share the glory that is this device here. Come on, make it. Ooh, steel! I've made steel, people! And if you liked this video, why not like this video? Goodbye.